not at all interested in my point of view about the Bible, obviously.
No, because I don't like it.
I know you don't like it, and so you're not willing even to have a conversation
on it. Well, you know what?
Is that what you're saying?
I went through too many years of not believing it and wondering if it was true and having my life in a quandary and searching through all kinds of different mystical things for me to let anyone pick on it any longer.
Pick on it? So what you're saying is that you can pick on anything you want, anyone's belief that you want. You can go after and attack anyone's view you want. But your view, your particular interpretation of the Bible, you will not allow anyone to question or challenge
it. It's not my particular
interpretation. It is your particular interpretation.
No.